Yeah.
Well, maybe they want to fuck in real life, too. Just VR is just easier.
She wants to know how you do it.
Oh, how do you do it?
Yeah.
Oh, you can get a level. There's two different ways. There's one phantom sense. That's the cheap way, but you have to develop the ability to. It's like losing a limb, right? But you still feel the limb is there. It's like that, but in VR. You kind of feel things. People claim to have phantom sense. I do believe it. Phantom sense is real. Second way is you get a love sense, and that's a literal toy that you can, like, you put something, like, say, for you in your vagina, and it's like a dildo, and the guy can kind of control it a little bit, and then the dude will have a fleshlight version of that, and they'll be synced together, so it'll be like you guys are fucking through the toys.
That's a lot of coordination.
Yeah.
Also,
well, it's not too hard, you just have to Bluetooth.
That's a whole new world for cheating, isn't it?
Yeah.